minister has lost the plot. He's letting me pump the bloody lot. I've taken all the water from the darling. So now my mate who lives near Louth has had to sell his farm and cows. All he's got's the bottom of the darling. What can I do? I love the cash, but I love the river too. And I'd like it to live so ethically, but I'm planting cotton, I'd grow in trees, pumping all the water from the darling. Every time I came to a farm in Peru, my dame, every time I came where the river ran, oh, not. I've been pumping water for some time. My Nindy's nearly dust and brine. Macquarie does nothing yet to the bower. What can I do? I love the cash, but I love the river too. And I'd love to live so ethically, but I'm planting cotton, I'd grow in trees, pumping all the water from the darling. The government has got my back. Get compliance inspectors off my track of all the water I've stolen from the darling. Sometimes it's hard to sleep at night because I know what's wrong or right, but the cash says it's fine to keep on pumping. How can this be? I can take much more than's allocated to me. But I'd like to live so ethically, but I can't pay off a loan with weed, so I'm pumping all the water from the darling. Even environmental flows, because no one knows. Every time I came whether the river rang or not, or if my farm improvement dang, or the meter broke or not.